How to embed PDF in WordPress. Craig here, and I'm going to be creating a quick video that will show you how you can embed PDF files into your WordPress blog posts or blog pages. So the first thing we have to do is we have to go edit one of our pages and insert a PDF. So I'm going to click on this page here. And again, this is my test example website that I use in most of my videos. And I'm going to click on edit post as I'm already logged into my blog. And here we have our editor. Now, let's just say, for example, I want to insert my PDF here. And to do that, the first thing we have to do is we have to go and upload our PDF to our website. So to do that, we're going to click on add media. And we can click select file and browse and locate it. Or if we have the folder open, we can simply drag the PDF file over and it will upload. So it's now uploaded, and if we want, we can change the title to whatever we want. This PDF is actually something somebody sent to me a couple of years ago in regards to doing some stonework around a house. I don't want to add a caption or a description or anything, so I'm just going to click insert into post. And that's it. Now if I update my post, and let's take a quick look at the post. And if I scroll down here, you'll see we have insert PDF here, and then we have the PDF file name. And if you can see as I hover over it, that this is linked to the PDF file that we've uploaded. Now I'm using Chrome, and when I click on this link, it will open up the PDF file in the Chrome PDF viewer or whatever that is. And I believe if you're using Firefox, it will also open up Internet Explorer. I do not use it, so I'm not sure if a PDF file would open up in Internet Explorer or not. Now clicking back, if this was a PDF file you wanted a customer or client to download to their computer, then what you would need to do really is indicate here, please right click the link and save link as or save target as. Because when you right click and click save link as, it will download and save the file to your to the person's computer. Now, perhaps you want to display the PDF within the actual blog post or blog page. Now, to do that, what we'll need to do is head over to our WordPress dashboard, and under plugins, we're going to click on add new. And what you're going to search is PDF viewer. And the plugin you want to install is called Embed PDF. Now I already have it installed, and I have to point this out because I believe it's somewhat important that this plugin has not been updated in 410 days. Generally, I stay away from plugins that haven't been updated in that long, but it's a very straightforward plugin and it probably doesn't need to be updated. And it tells you right here how the plugin actually works. It creates like a shortcode so that if you put this code around the PDF file link, it will display it within a blog post or page. So I've already installed it, so I'm going to jump back to my blog post, and we're going to drop down a line, and we're going to upload the same PDF again, but this time we're going to do it a little bit differently. We're going to click on add media, and we're going to go and grab our PDF file and pull it over to upload. And it's finished uploading. Now this time we don't actually want to insert it into the post. We just want to know the file location, and it's this link URL here. So I'm going to copy the link URL, and then I'm just going to close it because I don't need to insert it, and I'm going to paste it where I want the PDF file to be displayed. So I'll press Ctrl V, and now we have to wrap this URL with the shortcode tag. Now I'm going to press pause and put my code around it, and as you can see, I've entered my shortcode tags around this, which is at the beginning of the URL you put these brackets and embed, and then at the end you put the brackets with a slash and embed. Now I will do a video overlay with the code larger so you can see it, and we're going to update our post. So let's go take a look at the post. And here it is. So let me scroll down. And you can see we can now view the PDF file right within our blog post or page. We can flick through to the different pages, zoom in and out. Or this is what I like about this plugin, is it allows us to open it in a new window. And it basically opens in Google Docs. Now, I always use Google Docs, or should I say Google Drive. And so if I want to save this document to my Google Drive, I simply click Save in Google Docs. And it's saved in my documents in Google Docs. So that is how you go about embedding a PDF file into WordPress. If you need any help or have any questions, post a comment below. If you like this video, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to stay updated when I release new videos.